All right, here we are today, checking out this beautiful old house built in the late 1800s. It's in really rough shape inside. I actually filmed it a few years ago. Let's show you how it looks now. Jungle over here. It's got that cool wooden siding, clapboard siding, I think it's called. Let's take a look. It's got the old screen door. Really pretty front door. Oh, look, stone foundation. Local stones. Let's see. Wow. Well, let me climb up here real quick. Just climbed up. Yeah. Oh yeah, the staircase had a really pretty design along it. I remember that. It's beautiful. Let's see. It's the kitchen in the back of the house. I'm assuming it was the kitchen. I'm not really sure. Huh. Guess I'll go right first. This looks like it's the darker room. Probably a hand-carved mantle. It's beautiful. Very pretty. Now look at that. It's not there anymore. Someone obviously ripped it off, but would have had one of those old-fashioned ringers. Love those things. Yeah. Wonder if it had a pineapple or something on the top. Sorry about that. The flashlight just turned off. Just heard an animal upstairs. Similar design as the other one, but not quite the same. Kind of interesting. The wainscoting in here. Oh man. Good to know this house does indeed have a basement. I'm messing with that. Ugh, that's terrible. Ugh, it smells so bad. Alright, I'm gonna show you upstairs and I'm getting out of this house. Scary. It stinks in here. Beautiful. It's beautiful. Nice view out to 95. Wow. Beautiful view. Yeah, bathroom. Let's see. Yep. Ugh. Oh. Vulture. Looks like it had more rooms upstairs, but see the vulture's tail chilling. Hey, Mr. Vulture, we'll leave you alone. Rough shape. Ugh. I'm not going to disturb Mr. Spider, so just enjoy that glance. It's pretty much the whole house that I can show. So one doorway. That out to here. Yeah, you can see Mr. Vulture right there. Goodbye. Sorry to disturb you. I'll be gone momentarily. Oh man. Really cool house. All right, here we are today checking out this cool old house built in the early 1900s. Pretty neat place. Let's check it out before it's torn down. All right, just walked inside, starting off in the basement of this house. Foundation's been redone. It has changed from stone to cinder block. Look over here. Some storage space. Man. Up into the kitchen. Appliances probably aren't even that old, really. Probably 90s. Kitchen sink's a little older. It's cool. What's this? That's cool. Oh, clawfoot bathtub. Pretty cool. Look how they put chicken wire over the windows. Bizarre. Okay. Pretty cool. An interesting staircase. Okay. Weird. Maybe there's a door here. They just use the other side. I don't know. This house has had some really strange updates and remodels. Yuck. Yeah, not even old doorknobs or anything really. Let me show you a quick peek at upstairs and then I'm out of here. This house doesn't have too many cool features really. Oh, look at that. First older thing I've seen in here. Old door hardware. Xbox. Oh. Ugh. Big Gene Simmons and Kiss fan here. Huh, pretty cool. All right. Just walked inside. Wow. Oh, holy cow. What a steep staircase. Oh my gosh. This house is crumbling. That's about all I can show you. Beautiful fireplace. I don't know about that.